All right, going in there. Go underwater. The water's going somewhere. The underground lake. Not lake, the underground river. Man, this place is beautiful. Over here and disappears right there, and all the fleets have probably piled up over the years because just the trees and it walks down here. These leaves might have been here for a little while. It looks like that's where the water goes out, right there. So theoretically, if you were to dig out all the mud and dunk, this would be a cave you could actually walk into all the way. Yeah, that'd be a whole lot of digging and a whole lot of work.